Start the count.
Any more punches and Saxon's gonna have to take his shoes off the count.
Treading all over their opponent.
He catches Cena with a counter.
Hung in the tree of woe. Nothing good this way comes.
I'm not sure this strategy is good.
There's no way. No way in hell.
He is a long ways away.
Monster cars!
I can't believe he pulled that off. Holy moly!
Slam! Oh my!
Very nice.
Pile driver!
I believe that is it.
He switches it back around. Corey, last man standing matches are obviously a brutal affair. Anything you see here that could give either competitor a stronger advantage?
Yeah, Cole, it looks like it's all going to come down to whoever the craftier superstar is here. It's as simple as that.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Nice.
Oh, it was coming. Again. That's two.
And perhaps a trifecta.
Nicely done. German suplex, and not done yet. Another German, and continuing to punish their opponent with a German. Right to the back of the neck. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Nice back-breaking move.
Third time's a charm.
And Cena's able to evade.
Good grief. He stands up and stops the ref's count.
You can't keep him down.
Rushing through with the spear.
Nice kick.
There's the heel kick. Ooh, what a damaging blow. Cena warned him off.
He skirts around it.
Reversal on top of reversal. Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
The arm drag.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
They're both just doing anything they can to ensure victory and be the last one standing.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam! And Cena's starting to falter here. Cena's just trying to weather the storm.
And Cena puts a quick stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
Could be what Cena needed to ignite a rally. Able to answer the count.
It's not over yet.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
His way across the top turnbuckle, certainly not ideal.
Well, scary part of town here
on the top rope.
Oh my God.
Oh, first DDT.
after going round and round. Well scattered reversal there. Kick to the midsection.
Into a powerbomb. And he'll stand to break the count and keep this one going.
Down he goes. He's looking a little weary now.
And we're deep into this last man standing match now. Every blow makes it harder and harder to stay off the ground.
Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
Just extending parts that don't extend.
What is it?
There's no way you're going to point out. Yes, there is.
Unreal.
Yeah.
Snapmare takedown.
Oh, my. Hip attack. Make it twice. A third time. Can we see it? Oh, yeah. I like it.
It's not even Saturday night. I'm sure you do. Nice counter by Cena. Whatever's playing here can't be good. Ooh, right to the throat.
See why they call him Big Match John.
The greatest of all time, John Cena, the 16-time world champion.
Man.
And this match will continue.
Man, there is no quit.
See, he is feeling it now.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Very nice.
Cena's looking absolutely powerless. Cena dies. Cena continues to push through.
We've seen Cena in this position so many times. Will he find a way to close things out?
Up across the shoulders.
Oh. Incredible torque on the spine.
Just like an accordion. This is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left. And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
John Cena with a rough blow there. Now trampling the opposition. Michinoku driver. Constant pressure being put on by Cena.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more. Oh, come on, really?
It looks like they're not done inflicting punishment. Referee has to break the 10 count now. Bad predicament right here.
Ooh,
going over the top, all the way to the floor.
He's back on his feet and ready to keep going, it looks like.
In control, just producing an onslaught.
Two, three, four, five.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
These gentlemen get after it. Here are the highlights.
This kind of win establishes him to the world. An important win for him in this one.
John Cena won tonight, showing the true power of hustle, loyalty, and respect. The WWE Universe loves a last man standing match, but they take a toll on these superstars.
I can tell you that.
That's a true point, Byron. Many superstars have been unable to compete in events for weeks and months after a last man standing match due to the toll it's taken on their body.
But the flip side of that coin is a victory here could propel the winner into a stratosphere they've never seen before.
You've always been a glass half full kind of guy, haven't you, Cole?
Nice face massage.
Oh, the stink face!
I think I'm gonna be sick.
Split leg drop! Oh. Flat out power!
Wow!
A deadlift military press!
Holy moly!
Slam!
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Wow.
Enough's enough.
Uh-oh, arms are trapped. No way to protect himself.
Oh, stop after stop after stop. Jeez.
An uninterrupted surge against Cena here.
Cena has to find a way to reassert himself.
This match grinded him down a little.
Very nice.
Oh, the reversal by Cena. Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. You're ready to count, Byron.
Here we go.
Very nice. These guys.
Oh, man.
He's able to fend off the attack. Are you kidding me?
Oh boy, ready to strike, guys.
What are we gonna see?
Big time knee, lariat combo.
Please, guys, like this video.
Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense. So, be creative.
Nice.
How do you find your balance after that? Powerless position to be in right now.
Look at the power from Cena. Face first.
And that cut Cena right off. Oh, look at this. German suplex. And not done yet. Another German. And continuing to punish their opponent with a German. He may be in a bad way here.
Yeah, but all that matters is being able to stay on your feet.
Uh-oh, this is...
Saw it coming and got out there.
Easy kick out there, but they'll get harder soon.
We know what's coming next.
What more can be done at this point?
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
control. And a clothesline.
Springboard.
Shooting star press.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Cena turning things around.
Enough already.
Stomping down. Returning to the ring now. This match isn't over yet.
Yes, he caught another win.
He's headed up top.
Thinking big.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
On the top.
He's piling up the damage now.
This is sadistic.
Counters that. Looking to pile on more offense rather than let the count go on.
What a shot.
There's the heel kick. Ooh. There's the heel kick. Ooh.
Cena stays off the attack.
It's a Nikki driver. Wow. He's struggling a bit here. And taking this kind of damage is unsustainable. Getting up from the count of 10 is going to be impossible at this rate. Lights out. DDT connects.
This match ain't over yet.
John Cena.
Cena, powerbomb from Cena. And his stand to break the count and keep this one going.
Just like that, Cena gets intercepted.
Nice.
There's the heel kick. Ooh. Just carried like a rag doll here. Oh my God, right over the top and hit hard.
One, two.
And they're up. Last man standing match continues. Heads out and he has all the time he wants.
Nasty headbutt, not done yet. Followed by a side suplex.
Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Here on the announce desk.
What a mess. Nice counter by Cena.
Oh, gets put into the barricade.
Counters. This could be an opportunity. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, man!
That's pretty cool.
I'm a little uncomfortable watching this, guys.
Not me.
Don't expect a candlelit massage.
Headbutts! And a lot of them.
And stopping the count for some reason. What's that all about?
He's not ready for it to be over yet, Cole. We got a long way to go.
Oh, boy, ready to strike, guys. What are we going to see?
Throwing salt in the wound now. Oh, he retaliates.
Counter after counter.
Heads up, fellas. This thing's about to get crazy.
What is he thinking? You sure you really want to do this? Pretty good. He nailed it. Nothing can withstand the savagery of these competitors, not even our table.
This match could end up bringing the whole arena down. There is no limit to the destruction we can see here tonight.
From the top.
Elbow.
Cena now taking the brunt of the attack.
Cena needs to find some energy fast.
One,
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
This match has been incredible.
And
this
now
is
what?
Gonna be spectacular. Bulldog all the way down face first.
Very nice.
Cena's looking absolutely powerless.
Rapid fire.
Can that?
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
Just twisting away.
Nice fight, guys.
Trying to find a way out. Right hands to the top of the skull over and over, and he's out.
We are beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match. These athletes' bodies go
over the top.
Outside of the ring is not where this guy wants to be. Here we go.
Take off.
Suicide dive.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurred ringside.
Drawing board.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Back in the ring now.
Snapmare takedown. Oh my. Hip attack. Make it twice. A third time. Can we see it?
Oh, yeah, I like it.
It's not even Saturday night.
I'm sure you do.
Starting to flow from the face of John Cena.
Oh boy, ready to strike, guys.
What are we gonna see?
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
We know what's coming next.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Cena warning him off.
Spike with a Michinoku driver.
Beats the 10 count.
Going to push on through the match. Staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Being carried around with ease.
Long fall, even harder impact.
And he goes into the ring.
He's back on his feet
and ready to keep going, it looks like.
Nice spear, guys.
Guess he didn't think that was enough. Striking while his opponent is still vulnerable.
Guys like this video.
Comes back into the ring.
Uh-oh. We're gonna see it.
Nice move.
One.
flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
As he finds his footing.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Cena turning things around. On the corner. And this match is going to continue.
Very nice fight, guys. Very nice fight.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Very nice.
That's seven. We may be getting to the end.
Eight.
This match isn't over yet.
Guess he caught another win.
You get the sense he's willing to do whatever it takes to put this match in the books.
Because I think the realization is beginning to creep in. He may have to do something spectacular. He may have to reach deep into his playbook to figure something out to earn a win. Oh, my God. Here it comes. Oh, my God.
Does Cena put this one away?
Very nice.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Very nice. Nice.
Hoist it up from behind. Nice. Oh my goodness! The accordion wreck!
Now a leg drop.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
Very nice.
Up and over, all the way to the floor. Cena's bringing out his full arsenal. Cena's showing that trademark ruthless aggression. And that'll stop the count. This match continues on. Here he comes, sliding back in.
One.
Boom, what impact. Split leg drop.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Two. Three.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Off the rope. Ooh, nice leapfrog.
And again.
Oh, what a back elbow. And it's another attack above the shoulders.
Got to protect that region or the lights can go out fast.
There's the heel kick.
You get the sense he's willing to do whatever it takes to put this match in the books.
Because I think the realization is beginning to creep in. He may have to do something spectacular. He may have to reach deep into his playbook to figure something out to earn a win. Oh, my God. Here it comes.
Oh, my God.
Is that all Cena needs?
One. Two.
Very nice.
That'll break his arm. Vicious. Elbow drop.
But here's Cena.
Very nice.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset.
Now. Into a power bomb.
See, he is feeling it now.
Oh my God! Look at this. Incredible. Uh-oh. We're gonna see it!
Suplex, and not done yet. Another German, and continuing to
nice.
Punish their
Very
opponent
nice.
With a German.
Oh boy, ready to strike, guys. What are we gonna see?
Nice.
This will win the match. Bear hug.
Well placed elbow. We'll get you out of it.
That might be enough. Yes, it is.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Oh, right to the throat. Ooh. The setup.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
And Cena's able to avoid.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they're on a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Cena finds himself on the receiving end.
Round and around. Nice. Look at this velocity.
Stone pile driver.
This ends now.
Two. Able to get the advantage here. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
And he'll stand to break the count and keep this one going.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
The trifecta.
The three amigos. And Cena with the wherewithal to counter. He's got the answer for that one. Look out. Taking it outside the ring now.
That stops the count there.
Better settle in for a long night, Saxton.
counter.
Nice.
Climbing up to the top now. Bash right on the post on the outside. Whoa! He's one step ahead there. He steps foot in the ring again. And returning to the ring.
Snapmare takedown. Oh, my. Hip attack. Make it twice. A third time. Can we see it? Oh, yeah. I like it.
It's not even Saturday night.
I'm sure you do. Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
In the world?
Oh!
Rock with a headbutt. Gonna follow up with a side suplex. Nice.
Nice snap suplex.
Not done just yet.
Part two. And looking for the trifecta.
Oh, this is just flat out punishment.
Nice punches, guys.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Cena is unable to stop this string of offense.
Cena's just trying to weather the storm.
Cena.
Crucial turnaround there because Cena was falling behind.
Could be what Cena needed to ignite a rally.
And he's up. Referee's 10 count broken.
Looks like it's back to the drawing board.
Oh no.
Cena. Sunset bomb.
Wow.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and talk.
Nice, he protect.
Oh, yeah, I like it.
It's not even Saturday night.
I'm sure you do.
One, two.
Very nice stretch.
Backbreaker. My goodness, look at the torque.
Now rack drop.
One. Two.
And it looks like they've still got something left in the tank.
Into the corner now.
Very nice.
Such an incredible matchup. You get the sense he's willing to do whatever it takes to put this match in the books.
And I think the realization is beginning to creep in. He may have to do something spectacular. He may have to reach deep into his playbook to figure something out to earn a win. Oh, my God. Here it comes. Oh, my God.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
Very nice.
No! Break his arm. Vicious.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. Oh,
and now he's looking to lock in this submission.
Uh-oh, in the crowd.
And he very quickly counters.
Got to be
check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Power slam.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Combo.
Tuck him in. It's bedtime. Suplex.
Not done very just nice, yet.
Hard move. And looking for the trifecta.
Done.
Oh boy, ready to strike, guys.
What are we gonna see?
Nice move, guys. Nice move.
Double underhook applied. Up and down. Glam slam. Free fall.
Cena stays off the attack.
Sequence of reversals there. Oh my. Interrupted surge against Cena here. Cena has to find a way to reassert himself.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam. Cena warded him off.
Crucial turnaround there because Cena was probably behind. He's hoping to start a rush of his own with that attack.
Great counter. DDT. He stands up and stops the ref's count.
You can't keep him down.
Great reversal. Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
Jarring headbutt.
Nice.
And into the side.
What a nice move, guys. What a nice move. Please, guys, like this video.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
The bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this. No quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
Very nice move, man.
He catches Cena with a counter.
Turned that one around. Those fist connects.
Very nice.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. Up to seven now.
This could be
very nice. Very nice.
Getting him into the corner.
Nice move, guys.
Hung in the tree of woe. Nothing good this way comes.
I'm not sure this strategy is good.
There's no way. No way in hell.
He is a long ways away. I can't believe he pulled it off.
Very nice fight, guys. Very
what
nice.
In the world? Oh!
Headbutt.
Wow,
not
nice.
Done yet.
Followed by a side suplex.
Come on, the referee was counting. Bad predicament right here.
Find a way out. Right hands to the top of the skull over and over, and he's out.
I agree. The ref had already started to count.
Slam! And stopping the referee's count? That was silly.
Either that or it was
nice
deliberate. He's looking to make a statement.
Very nice.
Oh, the reversal by Cena.
He's not ready for it to be over yet, Cole. We got a long way to go.
A giant swing! Two!
What in the world?
Very nice finish, guys.
This one has to be over.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
Oh yeah, let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Three.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight.
Six.
Oh man, the referee just counted to seven.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Very nice fight, guys.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Now would be a good time to turn around.
Nice counter by Cena.
Oh, you can tell.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him both in time. Dishing out a suplex.
Cutting off the count here, maybe with a little something extra in mind.
Very nice.
Such an incredible matchup. You get the sense he's willing to do whatever it takes
to put this match in the books.
Because I think the realization is beginning to creep in. He may have to do something spectacular. He may have to reach deep into his playbook to figure something out to earn a win. Oh, my God. Here it comes.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Yeah. Oh, someone call a dentist.
Yeah. Goldbuster!
You guys are just having a great time, aren't you?
Yes, we are.
Split leg drop.
And Cena's starting to falter here.
Cena's perseverance being tested.
Superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, John Cena!
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
The wherewithal displayed in this match cannot be undersold. They were pushed to the limit, and they still came out on top.
Yeah, the competition threw everything but the kitchen sink at them here, but who knows, maybe the kitchen sink would have changed the outcome of this match.
Last man standing match underway. There are no disqualifications or countouts or pinfalls or submissions. You can win when you incapacitate your opponent enough where they can't make it to their feet by a count of 10. And Cena now is dominating.
Cena giving no quarter.
suplex.
We're not done just yet.
Part two. And looking for the trifecta.
Nicely done.
And setting up a throwing of hands.
That's going to hurt.
Uh-oh. It's going to... We're going to see it.
Right to the back of the net.
Nice kick, guys.
There's the heel nice kick. Oh, what a kick. Cena turning things around.
Can't quite get him there.
Whatever's playing here can't be good. Oh, my. Sent flying. Elbow drop.
Here's it.
Chances they have to fight back.
Yeah, these superstars are going to be pushed to lengths they've never been to before.
Yeah.
Very nice, guys.
Elbow drop
for Hirsing.
He's lost some of his win now.
To inflict more damage now. Look out!
Very nice fight, guys.
Sid, turn out the lights. The party's over.
Climbs back inside. This match isn't over yet.
Guess he caught another win.
Oh, the knees!
Did you hear that?
Nice move, guys.
Oh, boy. Ready to strike, guys. What are we going to see?
Lariat combo.
There's the heel kick. Ooh. Oh, man.
There's the heel kick. Ooh. Oh, what a kick. And Cena starting to falter.
Hung in the tree of woe. Nothing good this way comes.
I'm not sure this strategy is good.
There's no way. No way in hell.
He is a long ways away.
Coast to coast.
I can't believe he pulled it off. Very nice fight, guys.
Oh, this is going to be fun. The giant swing.
I love it. Round and round and round.
He's just getting thrown around out here. He's got to reevaluate his approach at this point.
Over and over. A bear hug. Squeezing the
nice.
Furiously trying to fight his way out of the bear hug. Can he do it? Yes.
Please, guys, share this video.
And that cuts Cena right off. Great display of strength with the suplex. Cena now taking the brunt of the attack.
Cena's perseverance being tested.
Into the turnbuckle.
In the tree of woe. Nothing good this way comes.
Very nice fight, guys.
I'm not sure this strategy is good.
There's no way. No way in hell.
He is a long ways away.
flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
Showing a lot of fury with these attacks.
Yeah, he has planted himself in the driver's seat.
Cena warning him off.
And Cena puts a quick stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
Could be what Cena needed to ignite a rally.
Cena's having his way.
Spike in the head. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Oh, right to the throat.
Nice rotates.
Totally dizzying. Interrupting the count.
Probably looking to deal some more damage.
He got whipped into that corner.
Nice move.
Hung in the tree of woe. Nothing good this way comes.
I'm not sure this strategy is good.
No way. No way in hell.
Very nice.
He is a long ways away.
Oh,
I can't believe he
pulled
that.
Please guys, share this video and like this video.
Oh, let's see. He could be sitting in submission here. Just getting all twisted up.
Well, this won't win the match. Trying to find a way out. Right hand to the top of the skull over and over, and he's out.
Punch him in the chest.
Perfect drop kick.
This match isn't over yet.
Guess he caught another win.
Very nice finish.
look at Cena now. We know what he has in mind.
Nice.
Up across the shoulders. Oh. Incredible torque on the spine.
Just like an accordion. Now a leg drop.
Is that going to decide it for Cena?
Down.
Oh my! Hip attack. Make it twice. A third time. Can we see it? Oh yeah, I like it.
It's not even Saturday night. I'm sure you do. Cena's looking absolutely powerless. Rapid fire.
Afterglow combo.
Does that finish Cena for good?
In the world?
Oh! And that cuts Cena right off.
Now, come on. This is just too much.
I agree. The ref had already started to count.
Really just laying it in.
And not ready for the bell just yet. Oh, look at what's coming! Again!
That's two!
And perhaps a trifecta?
And just like that, stopping the referee's count, continuing this match.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
Nice finisher.
Being put into knots.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process. There's no way you're gonna fight. Oh, he gets there in.
Unreal.
Oh.
Oh no. Cena. Sunset bomb.
Wow.
Oh man, you can see he is feeling it now.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Sidewalk slam. Not over yet. Where is Cena going?
What is John thinking here? He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Watching for an opening.
Rapid.
Cena dodges out of that.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Just yet.
Part two. And looking for the trifecta.
Oh boy, ready to strike, guys.
What are we gonna see?
One.
missing.
Up high.
Already well-placed elbow right on the mark.
And he's up. Referee's 10 count broken.
Looks like it's back to the drawing board.
Stops the count, so this match will roll on.
What a punch!
Shifts it back onto him.
Oh, yeah, I like it.
It's not even Saturday night.
I'm sure you do. Ruthlessly compounding the damage now.
Snapmare takedown. Oh, my. Hip attack. Make it twice. A third time. Can we see it?
Gets caught by the hip attack.
German suplex, and not done yet. Another German, and continuing to punish their opponent with a German.
Though.
But Bearhug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this. No quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
He had it scouted.
Very nice.
Oh my.
Finisher, guys.
Oh boy, ready to strike, guys. What are we gonna see?
One, two. One.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Oh my. Spiked. An uninterrupted surge against Cena here.
Cena has to find a way to reassert himself.
Nice comeback. Great leg strength. John Cena.
Pretty sure he's not done.
Oh, suicide dive.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
And what a drop for Pearson.
Delivered into the barricade.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Nice.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts. No worries. Oh, cheap shot right above the eye. He catches Cena with a counter. He's back into the ring.
Snapmare takedown. Oh, my. Hip attack. Make it twice. A third time. Can we see it?
Oh, yeah. I like it.
It's not even Saturday night. I'm sure you do. Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military.
Oh boy, ready to strike, guys. What are we gonna see?
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Up across the shoulders. Oh. Incredible torque on the spine.
Just like an accordion. And a back drop.
He's got his best opportunity right in front of him.
One. This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
He has him right where he wants him.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
Oh, my goodness. This hurts. Oh!
Well, this isn't going to win.
There is no way you're going to fight. Oh, yes, there is!
Unreal!
Tag with a punch.
An incredible matchup. You get the sense he's willing to do whatever it takes to put this match in the books.
Because I think the realization is beginning to creep in. He may have to do something spectacular. He may have to reach deep into his playbook to figure something out to earn a win.
Very nice.
Oh,
move.
My God. Here it comes.
Oh, my God.
Cena can end it there. And he'll stand to break the count and keep this one going. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now. He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
He's piling up the damage now.
This is sadistic.
And Cena finds himself on the response. Oh, look at the afterglow combo.
Pull out a big move.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Hung in the tree of woe. Nothing good this way comes.
I'm not sure this strategy is good.
There's no way. No way in hell.
He is a long ways away.
Very nice.
I can't believe he pulled it off.
Looking to pile on more offense rather than let the count go on.
What in the world?
Oh!
Strike, nice. Guys.
Very nice.
What are we gonna see?
Surge against Cena here.
Cena needs to find some energy fast.
Slam! Gripping the jaw.
My goodness. That's insulting.
Being carried around with ease.
Very nice.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action. And that'll stop the count. This match continues on. Heads out of the ring. What's next? Nice counter by Cena. He returns to the ring. He stands up and stops the ref's count.
You can't keep him down.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Setting foot in the ring now.
These guys like this video.
Find a way to get out of this.
What in the world?
Oh!
Big elbows right to the body.
Oh, look at this.
We're gonna see it.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Very nice fight, guys.
Applying a rigorous stretch.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Trying to find a way out. Right hands to the top of the skull over and over, and he's out.
Snapmare takedown. Oh, my.
Hip attack. Make it twice. A third time. Can we see it? Oh, yeah. I like it.
It's not even Saturday night.
I'm sure you do.
Their best shot once more.
That's pretty cool.
I'm a little uncomfortable watching this, guys.
Not me.
Don't expect a candlelight massage.
Bad predicament right here.
Nice.
This is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Stretched out like taffy right now.
Trying to find a way out. Right hands to the top of the skull over and over. And he's out.
Snapmare takedown. Oh, my.
Hip attack. Make it twice. A third time. Can we see it?
Not even Saturday night.
I'm sure you do. Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam. And just a high proficiency of attacks from him now.
Yeah, he is sparing no energy right now.
His presence.
Four, five, six,
count gets to seven. This is close.
Eight.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
God, through the suffering, still gets the win. Let's take another look at what made that last man standing match so memorable.
Here is your winner, Lashley.
They're happy now, but I think they need to get evaluated.
Yeah, they were looking rough at the end of that, Corey.
That's just the risk every superstar takes when they step between the ropes. You just always hope it doesn't happen to you.
Certainly some rain incoming on their victory parade.